Mo again, and we're here with Coco. And she's going to be assisting us in learning a beginner jazz tutorial to Oops, I Did It Again by Britney Spears. One of my faves. So, we're going to begin facing to this direction, or to the right, okay? And we are going to make sure that our back is straight and our feet are together. And what we're going to do is we're going to pop forward with our right foot, and we're going to go on to releve. Go. Awesome. So she's going to come back to first position, and she's going to do it super quick. Awesome. And when that happens, her arms are going to come and go right over top of her mouth. Okay, so that's oops. Try it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go up. Good. And then we're going to take our right hand and snap to the air and pick up our left leg into retiré. That's going to happen at the same time. So we went 1, we did 2. Then she's going to prep from here with her left leg forward. Yes. And rolling the shoulders back, squeezing our fingers, and getting ready for a triple turn. So she's going to go triple. 1, 2, 3, and then extend the leg out. Come down. If you want to do only a double or a single, you're more than welcome to. You don't have to do a triple leg Coco. You can just keep it to a single pirouette. After that, she's gonna kick out, and that's gonna be the beginning of her chasse with her arms in second position. So one chasse, chasse, good. Then she's gonna bring her left foot in and her right hand to her heart. Her left hand goes out and brings it around. Good. And she's gonna step with her left foot, hands in bra ba, and it's like it's a fourth position, so she's gonna be nicely turned out, beautiful. And then she's gonna kick to the side, awesome. And it's going to be a little bit of a tilt kick, good. And then she's gonna slowly bring that down. Now that's a really hard thing to do, to keep your leg controlled. So if it comes out quick, then it comes out quick, that's okay if you're just beginning. But if you're a little bit more advanced, really try to slow down the velocity of your kick, okay? So plie and kick and down. We're gonna turn to the front. Hands are gonna come down to the side. From here, we're gonna go up, hands to the head, hips to the front, and then we're on releve, and then we come back, twist back. Awesome. After this, we're gonna jump out into second position, extend our arms to the front, and then use that arm to go down to the ground. And then from here, we're gonna step through with our right foot. Good, and then hit our left hand to our heart and arch back as far as we can. Beautiful. And then when we get to there, we're gonna sit down, keep that front leg extended, and roll on our stomach to the back. Ankles come up, there's a little accent to the music, and then we're rolling again. And bring our feet side by side in second position. The right arm's gonna go forward and it's gonna lead our hips up. And we're gonna stand down, up, and bring our arms down by the side. From here, we're gonna cross up retiré and bring it to the front. And then we're gonna do a chaîne. Now the chaîne is gonna be three quarters, a three quarter turn. And she's gonna do it with her knees already bent. So she's gonna prep from here, keep her knees bent, and then up into a Russian, spring up into a Russian, and go right down on the floor, and turn to the side on a bent knee, and then give a nice sassy look to the front. Awesome. Okay. Okay, ready? So we're gonna just do it with words, because I feel like it's easier to pick up the form with words. Sometimes you can use counts, but for today, we're gonna do words. So she's gonna start. Oops, I prep for did it, and turn again. Then we go play with my heart. Then we go lost in the game. Down, ooh, baby, baby. Then we jump out, oops, you think, and then love is an accent, love, sent from above, good. And then she goes all the way up. Boom, and then we go, I'm not that innocent, yeah. Good, awesome. Let's try with music. Five, six, seven, eight, chop, 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 ch
you're stuck at home with friends and family, to keep you company and to keep you busy, we have done a ton of tutorials and uploaded a lot of new content. Take a picture of any of your paintings that you completed, or take a video of yourself doing any of the tutorials, tag us, and we'll post it on our Instagram every day. We are here with you. Stay safe, and most of all, stay creative.
Click this button here and subscribe to our channel.